Today, Robert and Valerie proclaim their love and commitment to the world, and we gather here to rejoice with and for them in the new life they now undertake together.
Something in your eyes makes me want to lose myself. Makes me want to lose myself.
Valerie and Robert, this celebration is the outward token of your sacred inward union of hearts, which the church may bless and the state make legal, but which neither church nor state can create or annul. It is a union created by your purpose and kept by your abiding will. It is in this spirit and for this purpose that you have come here to be joined together.
I do.
Valerie, do you take Robert to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and protect him? Share the good times and achievements, the bad times and disappointments, keep him in sickness and in sorrow, and to be faithful him forevermore?
I do.
But I'm all right, 'cause I have you here with me, and I can almost
give you this ring in token and pledge as a symbol of all that we share with my constant faith and abiding love.
I give you this ring in token and pledge as a symbol of all that we share with my constant faith and abiding love.
It feels like home to me. It feels like
much as you have consented together here in this ceremony and have sealed your vows in the presence of this company and by the giving of these rings, it gives me great pleasure to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.